and oh, and Thomas is off. Oh, and that is a big, big problem for the winner of E3. Rolls over, and we only hope that he is okay. And that is a big, big moment in Gent-Wevelgem, because the winner of E3 2 days ago, and probably the strongest rider at the moment and in that group, a shake of the head from Daniel Oss, as if to say, oh, there, but for the grace of all sorts of gods go I, because that was a close one.